Hop on that turret!
Avast, ye mangy Biltrat! This be Cabin Slack! Scourge of the galaxy! And runner-up in the Susie Sweet's homemade butterscotch competition! Return our artifact, or face the gallows!
They are scanning our shadow. You didn't steal from them, did you?
Thank you.
transport. You rookies got the stones for a Halo jump?
I do not understand. What are stones? Do I have them?
I'll tell you later. And no.
Ratchet, will you please take care of Clank and Zephyr? It's been a long time since they've seen real combat. Just try to look out for them, okay? Thank you.
shooting like that since the arachnid squabble on Praxis 7. Come on, let's head to the spaceport.
Looks like Tarkin's taking over the spaceport defenses. We gotta take him out.
Reach the secret.
Picked a dangerous time to be visiting Rykan 5. Old Percival has shut down the spaceport until he gets his paws on the Lombax secret. Well, I suppose you could use this here gyrocycle. Of course, a businessman such as myself couldn't part with it without some sort of monetary compensation. Now, careful with this thing. The Lombax I bought it from modified it with a Terra Thruster. Oh, Lombaxes can't leave nothing the way it is, eh?
Attention, citizen. You have unlawfully entered the Rykan 5 lava refinery. Alerting Drop-In Detention Squad.
Where the coordinates lead. Looks like an old bunker.
What do these symbols mean?
Can't read Lombax either, huh?
Sorry. It says, in this room, a secret born. To quell the angry Cragmite storm. You've traveled far, but to be clear, without a tail, your quest ends here.
Welcome back, Lombax. I hope your long journey has been rewarding.
What? You've got to be kidding me! We come all this way and there's nothing here!
Ooh, ooh, looky here. It's one of those ancient holovid players. We used to watch old episodes of Lance and Janice on those darn things.
Congratulations, soldier. The Center for Advanced Lombax Research has selected you as the beta tester for the most important invention in Lombax history, the Dimensionator. Built by eight of the brightest minds in Lombax history, the Dimensionator's ergonomic design is the culmination of nearly three Arcturian cycles of research. Now, with your help, we will finally end the Kragmite's long reign of terror. But before you begin, it is vital you observe the following safety guidelines. If you are pregnant, have a heart condition, or are allergic to interdimensional travel, please consult a physician before using the Dimensionator. Should you be inadvertently warped to the dimension of the Xanatharian Death Weasels, remain calm and access the pepper spray located in your beta test kit. In the unlikely event that the Dimensionator creates a time-space singularity and tears the fabric of the universe asunder, please log an A-bug and notify a programmer immediately. Following this orientation, please report to our testing facility on Planet Sargasso for live training and deployment. Good luck, and farewell from the Center for Advanced Lombax Research.
The weapon used to vaporize the Kragmites was a hat. Oh, come on. There's no way a Lombax would invent something that ridiculous.
Oh, really? What about your nuclear-powered rocket sled, your antimatter bathroom buddy? And let us not forget about the electroshock undergarments you invented last fall.
Stunderwear. Huge seller on Umbrus.
Guys, you're missing the key word here. Interdimensional. There's more to this than we thought. Come on, we need to check out that testing ground on Sargasso.
Hey, Ratchet, I'm gonna do a few repairs on Clank and Zephyr.